Hello, room. So nice of you to join me. My name is Hoodie, and welcome back to
fiddling around in those fucking squares here. I don't fucking know what.
The room too.
Oh my fucking god! I was going everywhere through this room, every fucking where.
Anyway, so last time we were in this beach, the new areas just opened. So let's check them out. It was the thing there and the mask here. Let's look at the mask. It's looking... I can't go there. Why can I... Do I need to shoot it? Wait a second. Let me just itsy bitsy go around here. Okay. No, I can't go there. Okay, that's fine. I see that one of those has a symbol on it. So there's some kind of mechanism there. Do you think I need to shoot that? Let me... It's hard to control this. I don't know if I ever told you that, but it's kind of a pain in the ass, to say the least. Okay, so let's aim and... Fire? Fire! Fire! Oh my fucking god. No. Okay. Fire! Oh! I mean, it was not in the center, but I guess it was enough. Okay. Good. And we have another puzzle. Who would have guessed? I certainly wasn't. Gonna guess that. Okay, so we have another scroll, a mechanism down there, a cube, a metal object with a star shape at their end. Let's look at this a bit. Okay, doesn't look like something can move in this. Oh, it's for the yeah, I know. Okay, let's read the note first. I'm blind as my reflection. Our gods do not live here. This way brings no salvation. This path is not for my people. I shall sell them from it. Seal them from my bed. I'm kind of bad with reading in general. Okay, so we are back and... where's the... Okay, the mirror was there. I was wondering where's the mirror. Anyway. Oh, it isn't for this, but okay, so we still need something round, but I know for a fact that there was something star-shaped around here. I can't quite... Oh, okay. Yeah. And we need to put this here and close the lid, I bet. What the fuck? Nice. Give. Okay. That's all? That's everything? I mean, I take it. Oh, that's the shuriken thingy that we needed. Somewhere. Can I put it here? Let's see. Oh. Nice. Now what? Oh, cool. Let's look at some shows. Whee! Okay, so it has to be like a pattern or something. I have no freaking idea. I mean, I can see that. I don't know how that happened, but it apparently did happen, so... I don't care, man. Somehow, I opened that. I don't know how, but I did it, so... Hey! A human skull! Oh! A human fucking skull! That's just lovely. So, where should I... Do I put it in the ass? No. Do I put it here? Like, this is the mechanism. Oh, I forgot there was this thing too. So I read that one. Oh, I did something, apparently. Oh, I see. I need to put this here for. That was easier than I thought. The brain. This is a metaphor for my crappy life, actually. I don't know, man. Okay, let me. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me with this shit? How it? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God. Do you see this shit? That's why I cannot be happy in life. That's why our people are sad in general. Like, this is the only reason. I think they're trying to give me the shape that I need to do, but oh. Everything in this fucking pile of crap looks like it could be the right thing, and I was bamboozled so many times. I don't know, man. Can I just, like, not? Oh, is that something? Do you see? Oh, yeah. Yeah, fuck yeah. Oh, I'm quite impressed by myself that I managed to fucking figure that shit out because it was fucking 17 Franklin something? Chapter complete. You handled yourself well in the temple. May your good fortune be a light as you navigate ever darker chambers. How about navigating Cotton Candy Land with cotton candy unicorns and cotton candy asses? Like a big ass made out of cotton candy. How about that? Isn't that cool? I think it's cool. Are you gonna play poker? Blackjack? Are we gonna be cool? Okay, so this shit, it's obviously a puzzle. What kind of puzzle, you may ask? Well, I don't fucking know, but apparently we're gonna find out together in this next episode of Fuck My Fucking Face. I wonder if I ever gonna find something. Can I look through it? Yeah, it looked like a part of the lens is missing. That's fucking great. Oh, what's this? Hey, this is the Blitzy Blitz, the bim 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 bim, the limby. So the light bulb, it's fucked. That's what I'm getting from that shit. So okay. This looks like it's broken as of right now. So let's look at the table. Oh, this is the thing where you are, where your fortune is told. The thingy thing. I don't remember the name. Bayliss and Sons, lawyers to the shipping trade. Okay, 5th March, 1883. Miss Margaret Cox, I am writing to you for the final time before I begin the proceedings I have brought to your attention. Since my brother's disappearance, you have attached yourself to my mother like a leech. For her sake, I would prefer this to be quiet, but you are a charlatan, and a fraud, and I will expose you as such if I must. Leave her, or else the paper has offered me a full page. Okay, Robert Bailey. I don't know. I just a viewfinder. Okay, that's the part of the lens I guess that was missing. I just imagine dear Robert here that he will talk like that. I don't know why. Okay, so let's see if this fits. Oh, nice. Okay. And now what? Oh. Is this the thing that you a small metal handle? Okay. And this small metal handle goes here or where? Isn't this for this? Or maybe for this? Oh, nice. Oh, this works pretty cool actually. I didn't saw one of these cameras like in in action, so this looks cool. Okay, let's take a picture. Can I look through it? Looking through a lens from a lens. Okay, so like I thought something is gonna happen, but I guess not. I still need the light bulb, so let's slow it down a bit. First of all, what's with the cards? Time. Ship? Time ship? Temple. Time ship temp. Oh, this is the temple we were in, the ship, and the time, I don't know, the first one, I guess? From that weird cave? And this is home, science, stars. Ah, we need the missing cars. Yeah, that makes some sense. Some kind of sense. I can't take that glass, so we need to leave it for the moment. And let's see over here. I see the letter on the floor. What's this? This is Maggie.
Maggie Cox, Franklin Court, London, E7. For Simon Grayson, aka the Great Khan. What has become of you? You know, I can tell when you're lying. I was the only one you could never fool. I know you have it. Have you started playing without me? It sounds magnificent.
I don't know what expression should I make. Like, she's all over the place with this letter.
This pressman isn't going to leave me alone, and you owe me your saw. Since when can you resist putting on a performance? We'll be prisoners. Pioneers. I wanted to say pioneers. I'll be at the Lion at 9 o'clock. You'll be there. Bitch! I know. Megs.
Okay. Megs, what the fuck is wrong with you? Like, what's with that voice? Megs, what the fuck? Oh, this is a... yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't know how that worked, but apparently I did something. I want to look at the newspaper there, can't I? I guess I can't. Okay, let's see then. Is this the keyhole? Huh. Cool. And what about those? Four. Oh, and the other one, it's locked. And here I need another shape to open these other things. A torn piece of an old photograph. That's cool. And we have a letter from S. If you are here, then my travails have not been in vain. If nothing else, my promise to you gave me purpose. If I was damned for trapping you here, then now I offer you my redemption. Finally, I hold the key. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. The secret to this world of worlds, this place of endless places, with you may lift the veil, peek behind the curtain. We do not have to take the path that is offered. I don't know, I wanted to make an intro for him. So, he seems quite important. I guess. Whoa, wait there. Wait, hold your horses a bit. I wanted to... Can I go there? There are two buttons, like, here. Apparently I can't. Fuck me. Okay, whatever. So, I have the key. Again, I have a key, but I don't know how should I use. Oh, there's this. Can I look at the window? The window looks creepy. Anyway, I don't think that would work. Ding. No. Ding. Okay. Then down here. No. So this is just the only part I can open or mess with. Sure, fine, whatever. So this is the time and the place where I am stuck and I will fucking lose my shit if I have to do this. How is... Nice. I didn't ever notice this. So what am I seeing there? Did you... Okay. So this table opens somehow. What's this? This is the key for the... No? Okay. The end of the key is the wrong shape for the lock. Oh, tell me about it. I never noticed that that's how keys work. This key? No. Okay, thank you for your information again. But one of those locks needs... Sure, fuck me then. Whatever. So apparently we just have this thing. How? What the fuck? And how is this working? How is this helping me? It looks like there's a part missing for the... Is this a typewriter? How do you just like... I don't understand, man. Yeah, apparently we're gonna leave it alone. Let's see what's here. Infinity. Okay. Cool story, brah. And this is second, the book here. It has a 2 on it, but... This whole area opened for fucking nothing? Like, what? The only active puzzle is this piece of shit, and I have no fucking idea how should I take it. Can't I just fucking break this fucking piece of shit? It's just fucking glass. It's not like somebody would care because I'm trapped here. Like, this is imprisonment. Why can't I fucking just fucking break the fucking glass? I don't fucking know. What should I fucking find? I'm looking around the room like a fucking moron and nothing is coming fucking up. For fuck's sake. Okay. I can't fucking do it. I fucking can't. Fuck. I wonder what's inside those drawers in the back panel of the desk. Is this the fucking hint? Is this a fucking hint? No, of course I fucking wonder what's inside those fucking pieces of shit. It's not like I can fucking open them, is it? Now, the way of opening them, is it here? Can I fucking kick my ass into oblivion? Because I fucking can't. What? 5? How? Why 5 here? I just noticed that on the leg of the table it says 5. So it's like... Is there a fucking combination lock around here? Is there fucking anything related to any fucking kind of combination? Because the only thing... And this fucking armoire here, or whatever the name of this piece of shit is, it's fucking useless. Look at this shit. It's... Oh, yeah, sure. Let me just fucking... Oh, of course, behind what? Behind. Can I fucking break this shit? Can I fucking do anything regarding that? Okay, I can't. I spent so fucking much time here. I can't. Fucking figure it out. I don't know, and the last hint was so fucking useless. Like I focused fucking a lot of time on these fucking panels with no fucking result. I fucking need a key, but I don't have the right one. Apparently this... Wait a fucking second. I just realized. Oh my god, I always forget about the fact that you can fucking change the fucking objects and look around them. I always forget that. Oh. I'm cool. So the thing is that this one needs like a straight line with something. So I'm not sure how to like this. Something along those lines, I guess. Fucking finally. The cool thing is that I know this is until 4. This should be until 2. And this until 5. So there's nothing inside them. I need to put them in order. The order that I see, it's 4, 2, 5. In that, or it's like on levels. Wait. So the lower one is 5. The second one is 4 and that one is 2. So this should be reaching 2. Oh, something happened. Okay. So it was the level difference between the things. I was right about that. Thank you. A bulb. Now I can fucking put it in my mouth and die like a fucking stupid idiot that I am. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's, I mean, why not? So that thing with the thingy thing, it has this little shit. Needs to be like on the... So if you put a key... On the left? Alright, let's try this. Yeah, perfect. Masterpiece. Mwah. I'm over 9,000. Oh my fucking god. Nope. How can I... Wait a second. And how am I supposed to do that? I mean... Oh, anyway, I want to... Do this. Okay, and... Photo! Oh my god. Photo! Was I transported into another dimension? Fucking Christ. That was unsettling as fuck, boy. Fuck off. I'm just curious. Let's see, like, a ship going home to pursue science. That sounds like a good story. Oh, so it will trigger when I have the correct ones. That's making some sense. Okay, so I guess this is not something that I can open with the skeleton key that I have. But I guess this is. So let's look at the pattern. This is it? Yeah, okay. Let's see. Another fucking puzzle! And this shit that I guess I need to take out to put it in my dick, basically. I need to put it in my dick. Anyway, guys, I'm not. So I'm kind of halfway through this, I guess, somehow. I kind of unlocked everything that was here in the first place, besides the armoire, because I don't fucking know what to do with that. So, this is the episode. I fucking hate myself. And yeah. I hope you enjoyed. Cheers to you. We'll see each other next time. Bye.